Now here's what's trending. Did you see this picture floating around on social media? Look right there.
Yeah, apparently someone isn't a fan of Colorado's recent rapid growth.
If you look closely, someone put a no vacancy sticker below the welcome to Colorado sign on I-25, just coming out of Wyoming.
Yeah, CDOT is saying that someone will be taking the sign down soon. Right there.
No vacancy.